body like a Coke bottle. With every drink, I cannot but think how smooth you go down, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back. My name is Alex Villoria, and I've got my friend here, Juliana. You might recognize her from an old video of mine. I highly advise you don't watch that video anymore.
It's a good video.
It was a fun video. I just got done taking a 6-hour recertification class for my emergency medical technician license. And I am so stressed out, but you know what? What better thing to do than relieve my stress by entertaining you all with some music, you know? So today, I'm going to take my medical skills and my passion for music and combine them together to bring you the first official installment of a new series that I want to do called the Heartbeat Challenge. And so basically, I'm gonna have my friend here, Juliana, and I'm gonna take her bass vital signs, I'm gonna take her pulse rate. And the challenge is, I'm gonna try to either raise or lower her heart rate by 10 beats per minute. And if I do, I win the challenge. If I don't, she gets to punch me in the face. I'm just kidding. Please don't punch me in the face. She's a lot more muscular than me. So I did the first version of this video a couple months back on my channel. I'll leave a link to it down below if you haven't watched it yet to see what it's kind of going to be like. So the first thing we have to do is we have to take her baseline set of vitals and see what her resting heart rate is. Right now, it is at 76, which is pretty low. So my goal is to either raise it or lower it 10 beats per minute. And I'm going to have three chances, three songs. Without further ado, I'm gonna get singing. So I'm gonna start out with like a chill song first, okay? I'm gonna see if this one just, you know, calms you down. She's falling in love now, losing control now, fighting the truth, trying to hide, think it's alright, girl. But I think it's alright, girl. Ooh. She's falling in love now, losing control now, fighting the truth, trying to hide. I think it's alright, girl, but I think it's alright, girl. Ooh. She's falling, but she doesn't think you'll catch her. Her last relationship was a disaster. Accusations every day, she didn't know why. All the calls were getting oddies on his own time. Okay, so I got you down 5 beats per minute. That's half of what I'm trying to beat. So by the way,
you're trying to make my heartbeat go down.
Yeah, either lower or higher 10.
Okay.
When you move, it goes up so high.
Like,
yeah, you're at 126 right now. I mean, that may be wrong, but you're at 126 right now. Can I just make sure, like, that's right? Yeah, I can see your carotid arteries, like, even, like, pumping really fast, actually.
So
let's calm you down. So now she's really, really high. I'm gonna see if I can bring that down right now with this song. She's at 126 right now. Is it my fault I can't speak? Yeah. Then my body becomes weak. Oh, that I can hardly move along. At the very thought of you. Nothing ever really got to me, yeah. I could always turn the other cheek. Are you okay? Like, do you feel like calm right now, or?
Yeah, I feel calm. Why? What is it?
You're at 150 right now.
Oh shit!
Take some deep breaths.
I'm honestly super calm right now.
Take some deep breaths.
This is normal.
Maybe it's just, I don't know what that might. Yeah, be. We got it back down to 70. I don't know if maybe that was just a mess up on the reading. I mean, starting from the start, she was at 76. Now she's at 70, so I've had a net change of about 6. Lower. I'm almost there. I mean, at one point your pulse got like dangerously high. Like, if that was reading correctly, then we would have like transported you. A high pulse rate could mean many things. It could mean natural, genetically born tachycardia. Could mean you're in shock right now. Or the most dangerous of all, she's fallen in love with me. I mean, that's all. That's like... that's the only... Like, do you feel normal right now?
Well, I mean, I feel like a little, like, shaky.
It's because you're probably in front of the camera, you know.
I'm just so nervous.
You're just so...
That face, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna try one more attempt here. You're the chaser to my crown, Roy. Body like a Coke bottle. With every drink, I cannot but think how smooth you go down, yeah. Baby girl, I love your flavor. You're the rock star after that sugar. Southern comfort when I need to be held. So in love with you, girl. Cause I'm so drunk off your love, girl. I'm buzzing. No, I can't get enough of your loving. Sipping you down, girl. I love it, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're the reason I'm an alcoholic. You're the reason I'm an alcoholic. Hey, we got it all the way down.
To what?
98 from 110. I did it. I don't get to get punched. Yes.
Still gonna get punched.
Still gonna get punched?
Yeah.
So, Julia, so how calming would you rate that experience on a scale of 1 to singing EMT YouTuber?
Probably a
5,
just because, you know, you're over here dying.
I know, I'm so sorry.
Just
I scared
69.
You. I'm so sorry. But I mean...
No, it was calming, though.
Okay, that was calming. See, she found it a little bit calming, you know, we're by this beautiful creek here in a wonderful neighborhood. And, yeah, I'm glad I could, in the name of science... I was able to show how music and singing affects the heart and has a calming effect on human beings physically and emotionally. It was so nice of her to be able to do this with me, and if you guys like this and you want me to do more with different people, then let me know, and leave a like and a comment. Tell me how you're doing down below. I seriously read every comment, and I just like to know how you're doing. And Julie here is actually like a super top famous model. I know all of my friends are just models and everything. I will leave her Instagram down in the bottom in the description. She works out. She's fit. She's like way buffer than me. Like, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful week. I'll see you next video. Love you guys. Appreciate you. And I'll see you next time.
Holy That's right.
One last thing I forgot to mention. Because this series is an original idea of mine and it's new to YouTube, it would be so appreciated if you shared this video with whoever you think might be interested. As always, thank you guys so much. I appreciate you and I hope you have a wonderful day.